सो मंथ विलोडने धातु इज द नेक्स्ट वन. वी नो द वर्ड्स लाइक मंथन एंड सो ऑन. सो कम्स फ्रॉम दिस वर्बल रूट मंथ विलोडन विच मीन्स टू चर्न एजिटेट डिस्ट्रॉय. सो मंथ युक्त तिप सशब कृष्ण धातु के एंड मंथति मंथतः मंथंती इत्यादि. मंथसी मंथतः मंथतः मंथामी मंथावः मंथामः. ओके नाउ व्हेन वी आर डिक्लाइनिंग मंथ युक्त द आत्मपद प्रत्यय अच्युत ते. सो अनिरामेताम विष्णु जनांतानाम उद्धव नराम हरह कंसारौ. धातुस विच एंड इन अ विष्णु जन लाइक मंथ इट एंड्स इन अ विष्णु जन कृष्ण. धातुस विच एंड इन अ विष्णु जन एंड डू नॉट हैव द इंडिकेटरी लेटर ई लूज देयर उद्धव न व्हेन अ कंसारी प्रत्यय फॉलोज. सो बेसिकली दिस इज टेलिंग दैट इफ यू हैव अ धातु विच इज एंडिंग विद विष्णु जन and which do not have the indicatory letter E, Vamana E, then it will lose its Na, which is situated at Uddhava, like in the case of month, there is Na Rama at Uddhava. So it will get deleted when a Kansari Pratyaya will be following. So when we are declining month, Yukta Te, so Yak Krishna Dhatu Ke Bhava Karmana Ho, and because Ka is there, so Kichcha Nichcha Kansari, so yak is a kansari pratyaya and month is a dhatu which ends in a vishnu jana and doesn't have e rama as indicator letter, so we delete na by this current.
So that would be e alone, or what if it's ear, like in
yeah, so it will be actually coming ahead, so it okay. is taken together. So Jiva Goswami will mention in one of his vritti ahead that when it says e, so it means kevala e, kevala e, only e.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, so we had that doubt in another batch also, but like just 3 days back we studied Jiva Goswami's comment on that in his vritti. So now it's deleted and we get mathyate by this rule. Mathyate, mathyate, mathyante, mathyase, mathyate, mathyadve, mathye, mathyavahe, mathyamahe. Yeah. Okay. Why don't we so when so when we are declining 3.1 आत्मपद मंथ युक्त ते आते हैं तो साथ में ए वी अप्लाई यक एंड वी डिलीट न बाय दिस रूल अनिरामिता विष्णु जनाता नाम अथवा न राम हर संसारो. व्हाट डू वी डू नेक्स्ट? शैल वी अप्लाई ए द्वय आई एंड इट शुड बिकम दिस. Is it right?
That looks more like a noun, but I don't know.
Is it right? Shall we just do edvai ai? Or will there be another sutra applied? I actually told it like this before it. No comments. We will delete a Rama by a Rama Hara Ayura Vishnu Banante and we'll get Mathye. Okay. So, Mathya. In Bhutesha, मंथ युक्त दीप, धातु पूर्वमत, सिर्भूतेशे इटराम धातु के, एंड अस्थि से भी अमीर दीप्सिपो। आई होप यू रिमेम्बर द सूत्रास और एटलीस्ट द एप्लीकेशंस। अस्थि से भी अमीर दीप्सिपो सी इज डिलीटेड देन बाय इटह सिलोप इटी दशावतार एकात्मक मिलित्वा त्रिविक्रमा एंड वी गेट अमंथीत एंड देन विष्णुदास हरि कमल विरामे अमंथीत देन अमंथिष्टाम। ओके व्हाट विल बी, प्लीज डिक्लाइन दिस, मंथ युक्त दीप्ताम अन, प्लीज डिक्लाइन दिस, दिस इज भूतेश परपद 1.3। भूतेश परपद 1.3 सो धातो पूर्वमत भूतेश्वर भूतेशाजितेषु सी सिर्भूतेशे इटराम धातु के, एंड देन वी अप्लाई सी नारायण वित्तिभ्यो अनाउस दैट आफ्टर सी दिस अन इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय उस एंड ईश्वर हरि मित्र कामेभ्य प्रत्यय सस्य शो इट बिकम्स श। सो अमंथी शुस एंड सर राम और विष्णु सर को विष्णु जानते अमंथी शु लाइक दैट। ओके या लाइक दैट अमंथ इशू देन इन आत्मपद मंथ युक्त धातु पूर्वमत इन भूतेश ते भाव कर्मण हो इणस्तु हर वी जस्ट गेट अमंथी अमंथी शाताम अमंथी शत इत्यादि। अधोक्षज मंथ युक्त नल वी डू द रिडुप्लीकेशन। सो धातु द्विवचनम अधोक्षज सन नंग यंग हाउ फार डू वी रिडुप्लीकेट, वी रिडुप्लीकेट
जस्ट मा
म एंड इंक्लूडिंग अ। सो सर्वेश्वर पर्यंतस्य आदि भागस्य अनरस्य द्विवचनम सो इट इज अप टू द फर्स्ट सर्वेश्वर सो वी रिडुप्लीकेट म एंड वी गेट ममंथ ममंथतुः ममंथुः इत्यादि। सेम इन आत्मपद ममंथे इत्यादि ममंथाते ममंथिरे। कामपाल मंथ युक्त याद सो हेयर वी विल अप्लाई दिस सूत्र 343। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बिकॉज याद इज देयर इट इज अ राम धातु का इट राम धातु के कैन बी अप्लाइड बट वी आर नॉट अप्लाइंग बिकॉज नेट य सर्वेश्वर यो बिकॉज दिस इज बिगनिंग य राम एंड या नेट य सर्वेश्वर यो एंड देन यात इज कामपाल परपदम कपिल सो कामपाल परपद प्रत्यय आर ऑलवेज कपिल। सो देन वी अप्लाई दिस अनिरामेता विष्णु जनांता नाम उद्धव राम हर कंसारो कपिल कंसारी सेम सो वी डिलीट न बाय 343 सूत्र एंड वी गेट मथ्यात मथ्यास्ता मथ्यासो मथ्या मथ्यास्त मथ्यास्त मथ्यास मथ्यास्व मथ्यास्म। मंथ युक्त शिष्ट आत्मपद इटराम धातु के ईश्वर हरि मित्र कामेभ्य सस्यशो मंथि शिष्ट मंथि श्यास्ता मंथि शीरा इत्यादि। या लाइक दैट सेम मंथित बाल कल्कि सेम मंथिता मंथितारो मंथितारह इत्यादि। कल्कि आल्सो सेम मंथिष्यति मंथिष्यतः अजित ऑल्सो अमंथिष्यत अमंथिष्यताम अमंथिष्यन सिंपल है। ओके या एनी डाउट है और क्लियर?
I still don't quite understand what the ajita means. Like the explanation of what is the ajita tense was confusing.
ओके पार्क में गल की अजिता अजिता इज नॉट प्रॉपरली यूज इन फ्यूचर सेंस टेंस इट इज लाइक साकांक्षम यत्र क्रियातिक्रम सो लेट मी गिव यू वन एग्जांपल आई थिंक विल बी क्लियर लाइक दैट Just looking for one book here. Okay, let me make one example. Yadi Bhavan Vrinda Vanam. Let's say. Agamishyat. So this is Ajita Prayoga, right? Agamishyat. Tarhi Bhavan Krishnam. Let's say Adrakshyat. So adrakshit means this is the drish dhatu, which means to see. So ajita prayoga is like this, that I don't know how to explain it in English grammatical sense, but if you go to Vrindavan, if you will go to Vrindavan, you know, if suppose you will go to Vrindavan, then you may see Krishna. So this is the ajita prayoga. Agamishyat and Adrakshyat.
So it is conditional. No?
Yeah, conditional. Okay, this is a good word or term. If you go to Krishna, if you go to Vrindavan, you may see Krishna. Like that. If you go to school, you may study. You know, Yadi Bhavan, Vidyalayam, Agamishyat, Tarhi Bhavan, Apathishyat. Like that. So this is conditional, Ajita.
Yeah, I see. Okay, so it's conditional. Or okay. In French, they have the subjunctive. Maybe it has some subjunctive.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So, and if you see, then we also have this correlative pronouns, yadi and tarhi usage. You know, like yatantat, we studied that in the Krishna Namas. Yavat, tavat, yarhi, tarhi, yada, tada, like that. So like that. Okay, then.
Yes, thank you.
Iramid, okay, the next dhatu is kuthi. Okay, did I share that list with you? The list of all the dhatus that one devotee is making?
I think so.
Yeah, I believe that I had shared it. If you can just check in the group. I'm sorry?
You had shared, let me see where it is.
Yeah, I think I shared it. Yeah, I have shared it on 13th November. I'll just pin it again. How to pin it? Yeah, I shared it again. So you will find all the forms of the dhatus we are doing here. So, all glories to the devotee who is doing this. Because in the book, as we are moving ahead, they will not be giving all the forms. They will just be dealing with the exceptional ones or the ones where there are some exceptional sutras or applications. So you will find all the forms there. So it would be good if you can first decline and practice by yourself, and then you can use that sheet just to tally, reference it. The next one is kuthi sa sankleshayo. It means to hurt, to suffer. The word kuntha comes from here, and the opposite of which is vaikuntha or vikuntha, and then vaikuntha. So ultimately, the vowel root is kuthi. Okay, so the word vaikuntha has this vowel Iramid dhatur num. If in any dhatu we have E Rama as indicator letter, then a dhatu has the indicator letter E takes num. Then it takes num. Num is inserted. And num has Ma Rama as the indicator letter. So where will it be placed? We had one sutra in the second chapter. Ante Sarveshrat Param Mithastanam. It will be inserted after the last Sarveshwar of this Kut. So it will be inserted after Urama. So Ku Yukta Num Yukta Distha, then Avishnupadantasya Nasya Masya Cha Vishnu Chakra Vaishnave. This Na turns into Avishnu Chakra, and again it turns into Na Rama by Vishnu Chakrasya Hari Venu Vishnu Varghe Vishnupadantasya Duva. So Kunt is what we have now. Then we will apply again the Pratyaya Shab Krishna Dhatuke and Kunthati. Kuntataha kunthanti ityadi. So this is also important sutra in Amin Then, oh, this is not my pro version. This is just normal. So kuthi dhatu again. This is Atmapada Achyuta. So kunt. The same procedure and yukte yak Krishna dhatu ke bhav karmano. Now why are we not applying the previous sutra we studied aniramitam Vishnu dinantanam Uddhava Rama Hara Kansaro? Because yak is a kansari pratyaya, kunt is ending with Vishnu jana, and it has na rama at its Uddhava also. So why are we not deleting na rama here? Why it is not kuthyate? Like in month we did mathyate, right? Not manthyate. Why we are not deleting na here and we are just keeping it? Because in that sutra it was said, aniramitam, that any dhatu which does not have the indicator letter e, only there the sutra will be applied. But here in this dhatu the e is there, so that's why that sutra won't apply here. So we get kunthyate. Kunthyate, kunthyante ityadi. Okay. Then this is adhokshaja. Yeah, adhokshaja. So kuthi, again kunth by the same processes or the sutras. Yukt nal. So reduplication, we get ku. Dhatur. Here we have the sutra ka varga narasya cha varga, that the ka varga of a nara changes to cha varga. So here we have this ka rama, which is of course belonging to ka varga. It will change into the cha varga letter, the corresponding cha varga letter. So ka changes to cha. So we get chukuntha. Chukuntha. Ityadi, chukunthatuhu, chukunthuhu, and like that. Okay? Anything here? Till here?
No problem, it's clear.
Yeah, so please practice these two dhatus. So kunth is complete here. The rest of the forms will be the same like previous ones. So you try it and you can tell it with that the forms in that sheet, Google sheet or Google Excel. So basically, So Mataji must have done anvayas. Let's see.
Just one, sir.
Okay. Chapter 5.
Eighteen.
Okay. Shrimad Bhagavatam, Canto 1, Chapter 5, Text 18. Oh, very interesting. Tasyaiva hetu prayate takovido. Tasyaiva. What was the previous verse? Na labhyate yad brahmatam upar yadha talabhyate dukhavadanyatah sukham kalena sarvatra gambhira ramhasa upari brahma lok paryantam adha, it should be adha, yeah, sthavara paryantam cha brahmatam atra vivakshaya Shashti Brahmandihi Jive. Is it Brahmandihi Jivai? Oh, this is Brahmadbhihi Jivai. So Brahmadbhi is 3.3.
And oh, sorry. Is Brahmad. It's red.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So Atra Vivakshaya Shashti Brahmadbhihi Jivai. So Yat. This Ta should have Halanta. Yat Sukham Labhyate. Naiva Prapyate. Kovidah viveki tas kaiva. Oh my god. Tasyaiva. Tadrishasya sukhasya eva. Tadrishasya sukhasya eva. Heta hutadartham prayateta. Yatnam kuryat. Tattu sukham, vishaya sukham, gabhira ranasaha kalina prabhula kalavasha, dukhavat aprarthitani, dukhani, yatha eva ayanti dehinam, anyata anyasmat sarvatra sarvasu avasthasu naraka, narakadau api labhyate. Okay.
You said I was missing a halant somewhere. Where was that?
Here, yet.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So this verse is saying, oh, interesting.
Oops. What?
So upari adhah brahmatam yat sukham labhyate na eva prapate kovida tasya eva hetoho prayateta. So I believe Narad Muni is still continuing his speech. So he's saying that the intelligent person, kovidah, viveki, he should endeavor, prayateta, he should, yeah, put efforts, do endeavor, yatnam kuryat, for that, for the purpose of attaining that happiness, tadrishasya sukhasya. What kind of happiness? The happiness which is not even, which is not attained by the living entities who are wandering, brahmadbhihi, from brahmaloka to sthavara prantam, to this planetary system, or basically which is not attained by jivas who are wandering from Brahmaloka up till let's say the lowest of the region. Sthavara Paryantam. Sthavara literally means something which is stationary, stable, immovable. So yeah, so let's say from, we can also translate it into one who is wandering from a body of an immovable object entity until the body of Brahmaji. So one should endeavor for that. Tat sukham vishaya sukham gambhir gabhir rangsa kalme prabala kalusha dukhavat anyatah sarvatra labhyate. Now it is saying that such sukha, okay, just like prabala kalavashat, in due course of time, or you know, when there is the time, then one attains dukkha. So time is just limited, so I'll just try to complete it. Dukhavat aprarthitani, even if one is not asking for, but we still get misery without asking for it. Similarly, one will get the vishaya sukha, sense enjoyment, out of its own accord, you know, just in due course of time, without asking for it. So we should not really endeavor for them. Anyata sarvatra labhyate, anismat sarvasu avasthasu narakadau api labhyate. So such dukkha and sukha, they will come on its own accord. But we should endeavor for happiness, which is not even attainable by normal living.